Tell me it weren't you that shot up the strip club in Bohan.
You asked me to help out Dwayne. That's what I was doing.
Don't help him out when it fucks up my business interests. Damn, son. That ain't cool.
not going today.
Come in better way, dude. I'm bailing.
Let's go. We need to make it, baby. We need to catch up with the Chinese.
I'm with you. You know, we've got to monitor people's email. We got to outlaw all the wrong religions, okay? Because that way we can finally be free in this country.
This is it.
America. Now here's my thing. I won't go down south on either. Why? Because it does not help with populating this great country with real Americans. It's about pleasure, not procreation, and that is pointless. Okay? You can't alliterate a real idea. It's too complicated, and I will not blind you with science. Now. Of enthusiasm. But remember, I ain't just whistling Dixie, because nobody likes a whistler or a whistleblower. You know, it's like when you see two people kiss in public. Why is two ugly people good?
Oh, no, sir.
That's right, son. You getting dropped.
Excuse me.
Don't step
down. You gotta be fucking kidding.
Oh, fuck, I got no short-term memory.
I haven't got time for any bullshit. Don't get up.
Sweet heavens above.
Nico.
Don't push me! Stay the fuck down! Stay down there! Stop crying and stay down.
Hey, Papa, you in a fucking darkness?
You picked the wrong ticket to fuck with!
Okay, you still think I'm screwing around? Don't get up!
Typical lazy American.
I don't tap dance for nobody!